Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Stan Wolf. I am not going to do a lot of yapping today. We are just going to jump right into the video, and I'm not going to cut a lot of it or speed a lot of it up. I'm just kind of going to let you guys walk with me this morning. I will definitely get back up there and do a summer walkthrough or a spring walkthrough, but with a little bit of snow that we just got a couple days ago, I thought I have never filmed at Bays Mountain after it snowed. So that's what we did. We ran up there this morning. I was completely by myself, just had my phone and my gimbal, and it was like 19 degrees. And at the first part, I was like completely by myself. I didn't hear anybody. Like at the first part you just saw, the wolves did a howling like right at 11:50-ish, and nobody was standing there with me. Definitely not gonna be the case in the summer though. This place can get pretty busy. And what we are talking about is Bays Mountain Park. It's like a 3,500 acre nature park, and it's located literally on Bays Mountain in Kingsport, Tennessee. So they've got beaver dams, beehives, they've got cave systems, hiking trails, they've got a planetarium. Of course, you are going to see some of the live native animal displays. They've got a huge nature center we walked through, and they've got like a living farm museum, or an adventure course, and a rope course. A big lake up at the top of this mountain, and we'll go across the dam here in a few minutes as well. But really, I just kind of, I haven't recorded up here like this before, just a full-on walkthrough by myself. So I thought, you guys, it's a pretty little interesting park. It only costs $5 to get in. And yeah, so let's just, like I said, chill. We'll kick back. I'll stop talking. I don't even really speak very, very much in the video. So yeah, just kind of let me know what you think, and I hope you enjoy this little tour of Bays Mountain Park in the snow. Hey, buddy. Hey there. Hey there. You're a pretty boy.
lot we have is the large. We've got large, extra large.
Yeah, we have a large.
Did you want the darker color?
Yeah. Did you want the blue or what? The darker blue? How are we looking for?
Yeah, we're going to leave this design up. We're just going to take off. They did it in house. We're going to just take off the 50 because we're not 50 anymore, but we're going to leave that.
Oh, I can believe it.